aren't you happy or satisfied with Abby's performance? What will change in Makati if you win over her?
There is a...
Isipin mo to the viewer. They're looking at it this way. Eh, pinalitan nga, binay pa rin naman eh. Binay, binay, yun naman, hindi naman iba ang papalit.
Karen, it's a leadership issue eh. I mean, if you have 13 of the 16 councilors leaving you, and more than 20 of the 33 barangay officials, may problema tayo eh. You know, I can mention several awards to you. Like, even the ombudsman awarded me on yung dun sa anti-red tape, doon sa ease of doing business. Again, noong 2014, Makati was number one as the most competitive, highly urbanized city in the country. Now we're only number six. O anong issue dyan? Dynamism, infrastructure, and then yung computerization program. Yan yung mga poste nitong competitiveness. Oh, if we say that we are performing, then why is the NCC saying otherwise? Tinalo kami ng Quezon City, Manila, Cagayan de Oro, Davao City, even Pasay City. Number six na lang ang Makati.
Okay. Now, Nancy, what happens after the elections? I mean, you had Abby saying also, of course, she was crying and saying, basta we'll try and fix everything after. Because so many painful things have been said.
Sa akin, on our, I'll speak for our side.
Yeah.
But never hindi, naman kami nagsara ng pinto sa kanya.
Hindi ka ba, can you forgive her?
Oh, there's nothing to forgive.
Oh, you're
kapatid kami. Diba? Sa akin nga, the door is always open for her. Unlike her, mukhang sinusian na niya. Sabi ko nga, ang pag-ibig, hindi lang nakakapuwing, minsan nakakabulag.
So you think it's her love for Luis?
Mukha. Uh-oh. But going back dun sa cleaning, you know,
the name.
Diba? Cleaning the name does not mean changing the brand of service. Hindi namin dapat erase yung binay service na sinimula ng dad ko because yun yung ginagawa niya sa baba ngayon I'll cite lang, I'll have a photo. Kasi kami ni Junjun, meron kami yearly tradition na pumupunta kami sa ospital ng Makati.
Okay.
That is a legacy of my father. When I go around the Philippines, yun yung lagi nilang sinasabi na yung ospital ng Makati, ganyan-ganyan. Ito ngayon ang ospital ng Makati namin ngayon, yung sabitan ng kortina, naging sabitan ng dextrose. This is not the Binay brand of service.
I see.
Diba? Parang... Uh-oh. Nakita mo naman.
Bago to, this is a new one.
This is December.
So what you're saying is, it deteriorated ba the service in Makati? Deteriorated when Abby took over?
Well, unang-una yung healthcare program. Yung Makati is known for that. That's a program started by my dad when he was the mayor. Yeah. Tinuloy ng mom ko, tinuloy niya. Tapos ngayon, ganito na yung itsura, di ba?
Ito kaya namamatay sa sahig na lang.
Okay, can we show
this,
that?
Diba, parang hindi to ospital sa premier city of the Philippines.
I see. So, kumbaga, you really have major issues on her leadership.
Yes, this has nothing to do with our personal issues. This is, for me, yung service that our Makati residents deserve.
Okay, but how will your family heal? When, of course, outrightly, I mean, it's so hard to be in politics. Parang I'm imagining if it were me and my sister or brother. When you need to criticize a sibling in public to make a point, diba? To make this point wherein it's not personal, but that would still hurt her.
Well, we're just hoping na we'll move past that.
Okay.
Yung mga...
You're hoping may the best man win, but you're hoping to move past it.
Of course. Sabi ko nga, yung election will end May 13. After that, the healing process must...
Okay.
Begin.
But what about you? Nancy, what's your message to...
Simple lang. You know, pag wala na kami sa pwesto... Yeah. You know, at the end of the day, yung mga nakapaligid sa amin, marami sa mga nakapaligid sa amin, mawawala lahat yan. Pero kami, yung pamilya niya, will always be there for her. Yeah. Kahit ginaganyan niya kami, kami pa rin yung kadugo niya. Kaya kahit ang daming nabato, we're still family.
Yeah. Do you think she's forgotten that?
I think so. Kasi ang tagal na niya, you know, yung sa mga magulang namin, I can see the pain kasi hindi na nila kami nakikita na buo. Hindi nila kami nakikita magkasama. So, as a parent, I can feel yung pinagdadaanan nila ngayon. And, you know, they're not young. Sana yung mga remaining years na lang nila, magtulungan kami magkakapatid to make it happy for them. Oh,
personally, ano na yung request mo kay Abby?
Request? Oh, sana,
parang kung kausap mo siya ngayon, what do you wanna say to Abby?
Yun na nga eh, they're both running, 2 weeks na lang. Let's stick to the platforms and yung kung ano yung magagawa and let's stop, this is not about us, no. Yung personal away namin.
Wala ka ba dyan, Abby, I still love you?
Ay, parang yato kami gano'n.
But you do.
Of course, no, she's my sister. I will always be her ate. Diba? Nagsimula naman to lahat kasi nagiging ate ako sa kanya.